Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. It's Remy, and today I have a guest, Adam-san, my new friend.
Hello, it's my pleasure.
I met him through Influencers Club. He's a consultant in Japan. He has so much experience. I thought it's a nice idea to have a like talk from him. So first question, Adam is Egyptian name, is it?
Egyptians, there are two religions. Mm-hmm. Muslims and Christians, mm-hmm. and both believe in Adam. Adam is a prophet.
So are you Muslim or Christian?
I am Muslim. Muslim. Yes.
Mm. So you don't drink alcohol, you don't smoke?
good. So I do hate, actually, when people say, oh, are you Muslim? So you don't drink alcohol, you don't eat pork. So
sorry.
No problem. I'm happy to share this with mm-hmm. the people, actually. Mm-hmm. Before we want to talk about what we cannot do,
mm-hmm, sure.
we have everything we can do.
Yeah.
So all drinks for us is okay.
Okay.
But only alcoholic.
All right.
We understand it this way.
Mm-hmm, okay.
We love it this way.
Okay.
Yeah. All food for us is good, but only pork. We can only have sex with our wives.
Okay.
So we kind of like have a lifestyle,
mm-hmm.
yeah, but it's not only about like, oh, you're Muslim, you don't drink alcohol, you don't eat mm-hmm. pork. Actually, we don't like pork, we don't like alcohol.
We don't enjoy it,
okay. You know, yeah.
Japanese, like, we are not very religious.
I understand.
Sometimes, yeah, we are not very used to this kind of conversation,
right.
So.
No problem, it's my pleasure, yeah.
Adam-san's Japanese is really good as well. Just introduce yourself in Japanese.
So,
簡単に紹介します。
アダムとイブあるんですね。アダムとイブ、有名じゃないですか。まあ、32歳アダム。
本当？
そうです。もっと年上ですか？
大丈夫、そんなことない。いいなって、ちょっと大人っぽい。
あ、本当ですか。聞く割れてます。40とか、47とか、46とかは言われてます。
それは聞いてハッピーですか？
どっちでも。実は年は私はと大事じゃないと思ってます。うん、まあ元気さあろうだったら全然、ね、問題ないし、
うん。
日本に8年間ぐらい住んでて、和歌山、大阪、東京、
うん、
埼玉、うん、でまあ和歌山で有田みかん働いてて。すごくきつくて、そう。で、周りの人、うん、すごい速くて、そう、私はめちゃくちゃプレッシャーだったし、やっぱもうやめちゃったし、
合わなくて、
で、英会話、
うん、
大人英会話、
うん、
結構もうお客さんが喜んで来ていただいて、
なんかスピーチもしたみたい、どっかで。
そうですね、和歌山テレビは1回出たことあるし、あと国際センター、エジプトのお話、
そうなんだ、
そうそう、歴史とか、まあ、コミュニケーションとかはスピーチしました。
素晴らしい。
いやいや、
そう、
すいません、塾長から長かった、すいません。
そうだ、大丈夫。 How did you learn English so well?
In my country, I had the chance to talk with visitors and foreigners and tourists, so that gave me the chance to communicate while I was very young. Very specific words like hello, good morning, bakshish,
tip kudasai.
So. That was like ice breaking. I was like breaking my fears. Yeah, so I had no problem. I can speak to anyone,
right. You know,
even like she's a beautiful girl or a woman or kinishitenai.
Can I say something to Japanese person?
Of course.
Many of my friends have kids, and then they're saying, oh, I want them to learn English. But I'm not sure if it's useful teaching them in such a young age. But as you said, when the kids started to meet foreigners, started to be exposed to other cultures, then I think they'll be more open-minded to speak to adults and foreigners. So it's a good point.
Anything you learn while you are young, that will be like a blessing. Sugoi daiji desu.
Right.
Because when you grow up, you will do this very automatic.
Right.
But if you grow up, you want to learn something, mm-hmm. it's a little bit harder. While you get busier, financial challenges and maybe fears or maybe other responsibilities, mm-hmm. it's better to do it earlier, mm-hmm. as possible as you can.
Right. So can you give me like maybe some like advice for Japanese?
Sure, sure. My advice is to make what you want to learn, try to make it a habit.
Okay, habit.
Yeah, turn it into a habit.
All right. Yeah. For me, I've been saying that, like, you know, brushing your teeth every day.
Good.
Yeah, if you forget brushing your teeth, you feel, oh, like, なんか気持ち悪いね. You don't feel good. I, like, personally, wash the dishes like, while I'm talking to myself in English. Or sometimes, like, I take a bath, a shower, and speak English. So I try to make a small habit.
Very good, yeah.
Okay, can you please give some in general idea? How do you think Japanese people can improve their English from your point of view?
For my... They need to find reasons. That letter is very deep. Hmm? Yeah, if they have strong reasons behind doing the thing, they won't stop it.
Okay.
They won't quit.
Wow. So reasons, motivation or goal?
Yeah, reasons is not goals.
Okay.
Yeah, goals are target. Goals is the target, but reasons is the why. Mm-hmm. Why you need this? Mm-hmm. Is that because you want to teach this to your kids, or you want to be up into cultures, or you want to travel? Mm-hmm. The reasons. The reasons behind things, what it makes us continue doing the thing.
Mm-hmm. Right, right. Okay, one more last thing, maybe.
Please, I want Japanese to be more positive.
Are we negative?
Some people, yes.
Honto?
Japan is very lonely. Japan is a very savishi country. People are doing something alone all the way, where it's not fun. Even they are success, but it's not fun. It's not joyful.
I want to just explain because in Egypt, people help each other, you know?
Yeah, very much. If you said like, hey guys, you know, I'm like moving my stuff to other houses, you will pay zero money for hikoshi kaisha.
Honto?
Of course.
Wow.
People will bring their cars and their families and their kids to help you.
Wow.
Yeah, in Japan we pay 40 man yen.
Yeah. And when I moved, I felt so bad to ask my friends to help me. You know, as a Japanese, I don't want to bother other people. It's our mentality.
I understand this. I kind of understand it. I accept it. I agree. I respect it. But I still see the other side where it's even much.
Yes,
it's more human.
Yes, yeah, I know. I think, and then recently the time has been changing.
Yeah.
I think there's a point that we have to help each other, you know. I think we are learning to how to ask for help.
Sure. So influencers, club guys, it's not for only influencers. No, it's for people who want to be an influencer and for people who are willing to do something with other people. You don't have to be YouTubers, you don't have to be actors, you don't have to be filmmakers or photographers. You need to believe in the community, in the together. And if you believe in this, or you want to believe in this, just please come and show us, you know, and we are happy to do anything that could benefit our community and our society and our country. I'm in Japan, and Japan is my country.
Okay, all right. Thank you so much, Adam-san.
Thank you, it's my pleasure. Thank you, guys.
皆さん、最後までご視聴くださりありがとうございました。説明が足りませんでしたが、アダムは母国語であるアラビア語と英語、日本語、フランス語の4カ国語を流暢に話します。動画からも伝わるように、私たちとは全く異なった考え方を持っていて、私に良い気づきを与えてくれています。これからもこのようにたくさんの異文化交流をし、皆さんに何かためになるような配信を続けていきますので、ぜひまた動画をご視聴ください。インフルエンサークラブについてのリンクも概要欄に貼っておきます。Okay, thank you very much for watching today and see you next time. Bye!